Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how you can stop Windows from restarting automatically after a Windows update. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description. You want to do this in Settings, then go to Settings, go down to Windows Update. You'll then looking for Advanced Options. You have the look for Notify Me When Restart Is Required to Finish Updating and make sure that it is toggled on. You can also set your active hours. You can have it to where either the computer adjusts it automatically based on your computer usage, or you can set it manually. You can also prevent a Windows update in the registry editor. Open the registry editor. Now, before you make any changes to the registry editor, it is important to back up the registry to create a system restore point, or both. Then, navigate to H key local machine. Then, go to Software, Policies, Microsoft, Windows, and Windows Update. Now, if you don't see it, you're going to have to create the key. Right-click to create a new key and call it Windows Update. Then, create a subkey of that. Call it AU. In that one, in the right pane, go to create a new D word. Call it No Auto Reboot with Logged On Users. Double click on it and give it a value of 1. This will prevent automatic reboot while users are logged on.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.